Hi, my name is Anfra van Amara. Today we're going to visit the Addo Elephant Park, close to PE in South Africa. I'm so excited. I hope we see turtles, snakes, elephants and lions too. Here comes a family of elephants. Now, do you see the baby? It is next to the big one in front. Interesting fact, a baby elephant stays up to 2 years with his mother. Now you'll see the baby starts wandering off. His mother tells him to stay in the family group in case of any lion attacks. Because if a baby wanders off, he's a very easy target for lions. Now you can see his older brother is stopping him because they all are a very caring family. You see they're calling him back? Now he listens. So that's the one thing I admire from an elephant. For if you're once part of an elephant family, you're always part. The baby elephants are very protected by their mother, and the mothers are very caring. So for instance, another elephant mom dies, another elephant mom with already has one child but enough milk to take care of two, takes care of that other elephant's baby. Now, elephants are very caring, very smart animals. For instance, once an elephant fell down in a pit and another elephant hauled down his trunk and picked him up. We got very close to the elephants. It was extraordinary. I mean, like, how many times do you get this close to an elephant? So the Addo Elephant Park is actually, it's just elephants, basically. We saw more elephants than ants. Can you see the zebra maybe? Now, interesting facts about the zebra is they are family from the horse, donkey, and also they have a nephew named the quagga. Now, what do you think of a zebra? Is it black with white stripes or white with black stripes? You're right. It is white with black stripes. Basically, every single zebra stripes are unique, just like our fingerprints. Do you guys see that? It's a marching eagle. It's my grandma's favorite bird. They are so proud and they are beautiful. And sadly, here we see a tortoise that died. Now, oh wait, what's that? It's Pumba from the Disney Lion King, and there is his babies. Now, interesting facts about warthogs. They are very interesting. And also, don't call Pumba just Pig. Call him Mr. Pig. Or if you don't know what I'm talking about, go watch the movie, Lion King. Now this is Timon, Pumbaa's best friend. Now meerkats are very interesting. They are very curious and also they like getting into trouble. They don't know how to, like their nephew the mongoose, break an egg open. So usually a mongoose flips the egg under his belly shoots it basically onto a sharp rock, breaking the egg. But a meerkat is more used to digging for its food, so he tries digging under the egg thinking he would get food. But that's why meerkats think eggs are useless. So meerkats usually have one, you can say, a fireman that looks out. It's like the baboons that looks out and makes a loud noise to catch his friend's attention in case there is like danger, for instance leopards. And that is why you should never try to catch a meerkat, for they can bite you hard. Never attempt the following activity without a qualified trained ranger, because the following activity is very dangerous. An elephant can still kill you, and it still is a wild animal. We must always respect that. Now remember to always, when you are having a situation just like this, keep the elephant's behavior at mind. As you can see, the elephant is very calm. So we stopped and the elephant has a free decision if he wants to go turn around or just walk past. If he doesn't want to walk past, he can just simply turn around, walk the other way. Now remember, if you ever try such an activity, which I don't advise you, have a qualified ranger at your side. I'll say it 1,000 times, but if you don't have one, you might die. Now, this is an elephant male, and he is busy marking territory, even though it is really stinky. of the elephant walking by and hear the sucking noises of his trunk? If you didn't, you're welcome to listen to the video or watch the video again. Please press the like button and press the subscribe button. If there's interesting facts you didn't know that I told you, tell a friend.
Wait, just before we left the Adu Elephant Park, we saw this buffalo. You call it a Cape buffalo. Just because it looks like a normal cattle, you should never, ever underestimate them. The reason why they are part of the Big Five is because they are five of the most dangerous animals in Africa. The Big Five is the lion, the elephant, the Cape buffalo, the leopard, and the rhinoceros.
Thank you very much for watching my videos. If you want to see more, please subscribe. Share this video with a friend.